15, I found myself completely lost, broken, damaged, struggling to find who I was, who loved me, and who was there for me. You finally crossed the line. Feel you sealed your fate. One afternoon, after a really bad day at school, a friend of mine asked me to come to church with him. So I'm like, sure, well, that's fine, whatever, I'll go. And I walked into this group of people that showed so much compassion and love and understanding. And for once, I felt at home. And that night, the youth pastor preached on luggage and how we all have baggage, and sometimes we just have to let it go. And I realized that night that I wasn't damaged and that I wasn't broken and that all of the things that had happened to me in my past were gonna help me get to where I was in the future. And that day I started my walk with Christ here at Maranatha. You listen to the voice of pride. Since that day, I've had broken relationships, lost important people, went through things no person should go through. I realized that somebody was with me the whole time. God has healed me, He's told me to forgive, and He's placed people in my life to show me that forgiveness and that love that I needed. And now, at 24, I work with children, and I get to help children that are going through the same things that I've faced. One of the things that I struggled with the most was finding someone that would understand everything that I'd been through in my past and that could accept the baggage. And in a few weeks, I get to marry the person that God's placed in my life. The person I found here at this church, and it's helped me to move forward. And I'm so thankful that God gave me the opportunity to walk through the doors here and to help me to overcome the past and to look forward to the future.